check it out. Tenchoo the assassin coming through. That's right, I've returned. People always wanting to know where I come from as well. Everywhere I go, my man's like, where you from? Where you representing? Check it, yo, yo. I delve into poignant speech with a dread of weed and think how the mind's affected when there's coins to seek. Hunger leads to anger when you're poised to eat. Those the objective of most when they're bred in the streets. So not many friendships, only boys with heat. Borers who lurk at each corner, enjoying the neat. Taught to be awkward, no joy or peace unless cracking jokes on bread's behind backs and enjoy the beef. So I keep my business mind, my voice is deep. Some think I'm going to speak, but I clutch with the lower key. Stress and peace, and avoid police to get my point released like poison bees. I escape the killing fields in a vulture's nest with breads who cope with stress with no respect. They boast and flex like they'll toast your flesh like a smoking hoe for slow food, bread or chicken roasted leg.
Hope for the best when it's hard to stay positive. Take the right steps in life when time offers it. Or get swallowed quick in the orifice of your manner like an ominous monster in a horror flick shit. I've got a hope for the best when it's hard to stay positive. Take the right steps in life when time offers it. Or get swallowed quick in the orifice of your manner. A bullish slam shot under a lock and the coffin lid.
Where I come from ain't healthy. The rubbish turning rotten. Man's ain't friends after rocks and grudges ain't forgotten. 100 taps, 100 different columns, each with the same lingo. It will take you long to come to correspondence. I often block squadrons of wrongins, feeling like they living life, picking cotton, wanting to reach a summit from the bottom. Some shotting weed spots are like flowers to bees, collecting pollen, chopping blocks. So if you block their options, their contents of their minds hurts Charles Bronson. Even boffins ain't soft, don't get your luck within a coffin. But more community centers will not fix the problem. Crime will stay constant, cause that'll gather more crews with the devil on their shoulder for a conscience. Whispering in their ear like a goblin, advising them to wear sovereigns and conform to negative doctrine.
Hope for the best when it's hard to stay positive. Take the right steps in life when time offers it. Or get swallowed quick in the orifice of your manner like an ominous monster in a horror flick shit. I've got a hope for the best when it's hard to stay positive. Take the right steps in life when time offers it. Or get swallowed quick in the orifice of your manner. A bullish slam shot under a lock and the coffin lid.
I left the city with big red double deckers from the troublesome subtle brothers sat at the back of the top deck. We'll cut and sever with objects, slicing like cheese cutters from chunks of cheddar when or wherever. So I left them ends gone for better to come to enter a new manor, looking like an angry Bruce Banner in this other sector. I was 17, taking most as Uncle Fester, dressed as a jumping jester. In Portsmouth, heads are wanting more fun and pleasure than worry your money measure. But still it seems they're a lot less under pressure than many London brothers I've met, although their numbers lesser.
Yeah.
Too many fools getting influenced by the rappers that they feel, thinking you gotta stay in a bad manner to be real. But bad manners from bad man show reality revealed that mans don't choose to live in a ghetto, they're trapped in a field.
Hope for the best when it's hard to stay positive. Take the right steps in life when time offers it. Or get swallowed quick in the orifice of your manner like an ominous monster in a horror flick shit. I've got a hope for the best when it's hard to stay positive. Take the right steps in life when time offers it. Or get swallowed quick in the orifice of your manner. A bullish slam shot under a lock and the coffin lid.
Yeah. Yo, Haji. Once again, ratings from Tenchoo. Basically, never forget where you come from. I live the PO2 now. SE25, maybe.